be. 6.5 kilometers from the line, they were finally caught. The sprinters' teams lining up. But in the finale, Marcel Kittel, absolutely majestic, his confidence sky high, racing home to take another victory in this year's race. The green jersey is untouchable. Marcel Kittel takes his fourth stage win in the 2017 Tour de France, taking his tour record to 13, beating the record of Mario Cipollini and Robbie McEwen.
I won now so many stages in the Tour, and I never expected that when I was starting my career. I never really expected to be in the Tour. I was dreaming maybe at one point to become a professional, but that I would be at this level with that, those wins, it's for me hard to imagine. And I'm just, I feel like I live in a small little bubble, in a small little world that is not really true.